How to save on printer ink or toner while printing. Whether your motivation is the environment or your wallet, saving on printer ink or toner is a valid concern for many. And in this video, we'll go over some easy steps to try to make this happen. As long as you don't mind your prints coming out slightly faint, you can preserve more of your ink or toner by printing in draft mode. Draft mode is a setting offered by most current printers and allows the user to print with less ink or toner. The result is a weaker print, but if it's a print you're not looking to frame and hang for posterity, you could save yourself a lot of money on those weaker prints. Start by entering your computer's control panel by clicking on the Start button and then choosing Control Panel. From the menu that opens, choose Printers and Other Hardware. Select View Install Printers or Fax Printers. Look for your printer's name or icon and right-click. From here, choose Printing Preferences. From the Print Quality tab, select Draft. This may also be titled as Fast or Economical. To conserve color ink, select Grayscale or Black Only from the same tab. Then press OK. The terms and process may be slightly different depending on your printer and operating system, but these instructions will give you a general idea as to what to look for. If you're still not saving as much as you'd like, consider purchasing one of LD's remanufactured ink or toner cartridges. These cartridges are guaranteed to deliver true prints at a fraction of the cost of the original and prevent unnecessary landfill waste in the process. Backed by a 1-year warranty, they have been thoroughly tested against our high standards of quality and reliability.